Alrighty, we have got the Freak Room Escape. Freak Room Escape is another new point-and-click live escape game from Escape. This is the same on every one of them. Get rid of that noise. Let's see now. Okay, hand blades with all those. There's some weird green thing. We have a spider. Oh, this is so very, very weird. We have another spider. We have another green thing. Okay. Oh, we have some weird symbol thing. Okay. Up left, right, 7447. What? Oh, holy frick. Seven, four, four, seven? No. Have another one of you. We need a key. That. Another spider. This one's actually rather. Okay, that's the key thingy. We have to have that out. Green, blue, purple, yellow. Green, blue, purple, yellow, teal. Green, blue, purple, yellow, teal. Green, blue, purple, yellow, teal. Right. Okay. I am so confused. What? Spider. Treasure. Down, up, up. Okay, there's another view. You. Three, five, seven, four. No. Right then. I didn't even see that key pop up. Wait, no. We got that. We got that. Up to the left, right, 7, 4, 4, 7. That's number. Holy fuck, it's on a horse. Spiders. Left, up to left, right, left, down. Okay, hold on. Let's do left. Now we got 5, 6, 6, 5. Spider. Up, left, right. Oh, up, left, right, left, down, right. Up, left, right, left, down, right. Getting it. Got one freaky eyeball. Okay. That's that. That's new. Where's the thing go? Yeah, freaking thing. Never mind, right there. Okay. What does that blue have to do with anything? 7, 4, 4, 7. Ah. Okay, so I'm completely guessing on the fours there. That one's bound to be blue. Creepy looking cactus dude. And then we gotta figure that out. So what am I missing? I'm so lost. Okay, I don't know how you're supposed to know this. White, blue, yellow, purple, red, orange, green, purple. What? White, blue, yellow, purple, red, orange, green, purple. Not purple. I'm so lost. Never mind. Nope, that's 665. Green. Blue down here, green up here. Right. Oh, holy frick. Alright, you go there. Come here. You go there. You go there. It gives me one. One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8. That gives me the other I. 04221 plus 52433, so it would be 56654. Okay, hold on. That one, that one, that one, then that one, then that one. Okay. That's to go over to the frickin' hieroglyph wall. Tower red, fetal green. Tower red, fetal green. Crown blue, spikes purple. Wheel yellow, chest light blue. Reminds me of a chess piece. Okay. Boom. And you gave me one of those. Okay, so that goes to there. Let's go ahead and throw this in. Oh, that goes to, where is it, this thing? I got one of you. Hey, you and you. Okay, we're making progress. What else am I missing in here? Oh, frick. Blue, yellow, white, orange. Now I got that thing. Those? No. Ah. That's you. That's you. Green, blue, red. Hello. Got one of you. Look at those, look at that. Kind of lost, but it's that opens that. Yes, and it gives me that thing. Heck am I missing now? I kind of forgot to hit the record button. I just figured this out. And I apologize if you guys can hear the fan in the window. It got warm in here and it cooled off quite a bit outside, so natural air conditioning. I thought of those triangles on the wall, and these were the two orders. So we have our third little pedal thingamajig, whatever the heck you want to call that thing. Lights. That. That don't quite look like a key to me. I don't have anything else. Oh my god. What else am I missing? I'm missing something. I need one of those. I need an eye. I need an eyeball. Freaking visor. Irritating. Where am I, you freaking thing? That's pretty much gone. That's where a spider was. And he's got gone. The break piece. I'm so lost. Of course, I'm like really tired. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. And I so want to finish this. Oh, well, okay then. I think that'll do that. Yay! It's a key. It's part of the key. I am so confused. Is it something with this? I'm so confused. Okay, something I completely missed here. Boing, boing, boom. How exactly that works, I don't know. Which gives our other tooth. Or I'm presuming that's a tooth thing or something. Which gives our center of our key. Okay. Which I bet. We're done. And yeah, that was that one. This one here was a really good one. Took over an hour to figure out how to get out of that place. Ghost ship escape. Greenhouse escape. Evil room escape. Ooh, that one sounds good. Escape rooms 3, that sounds good too. I might try a couple of those, but it's not going to be tonight. I want to get this uploaded and published to YouTube. So I'm going to end this here. Let me know what you think. These are kind of interesting. They're pain at times, but they're kind of interesting. They're cool. I like a good challenge. Luxury guest room. Sailing yacht. I'm thinking that one. But that's going to do it for this one, guys. I'll see you in the next one.